where's Harlan?
I'm sorry, man.
I told you he was a ripper.
I'm so sorry.
What do you mean you're sorry? This motherfucker would save his life. He steals one of our goddamn guns, then tries to ambush us. What do you mean you're sorry? Motherfucker.
Stop it, man. What are you doing?
Well, how bad is it?
Oh, man.
He's,
losing blood here.
I can't believe I did this. You know, I just... What are we gonna do?
Sorry. Well, I can't stop this bleeding.
Well, we gotta do fucking something.
Shut up.
We gotta do something.
Shut up!
There's only one thing to do.
Moose.
A moose, yeah.
A moose?
Yeah, moose, but we missed him. I think probably what happened is a bullet like ricocheted off an antler or something.
Does he have insurance?
Yeah, I'm sure he does. That's right there. Oh, and you know, you may want to contact his wife. Is there anything else you need me for? Okay.
You can sign.
Signature. Okay.
You did what?
Well, I didn't know what name to use, okay?
You didn't know what name? What if they go up there and look around now?
They're not gonna go up there and look around because the guy's a ripper and he's gonna cover his ass. And they're doctors, okay?
Are you kidding? You're fucking delusional.
You know, you guys are smoking too much. You're going to have to stop smoking this shit until we're finished with this thing.
Oh, but you're real clear-headed, huh? You're not fucking up at all, are you? Malcolm.
You weren't in any hunting accident, Ben. You know that. Hell, I know it. Now you know I know it because I just told you. Now, understand, I'm not one of your local candy-ass cops. So you can keep on lying to me, in which case you're going to receive the worst medical treatment this side of Indonesia. Or you can open your mouth and let all them pretty little beans just spill on out.
Yes, this is Malcolm Stockman. Could you send roses to my mother, please? Yes, the regular. Good. And the card should read, to my darling mother, I adore you as always. Your incorrigible son, Mal. Thank you.
Hey, it's Christina, the babysitter. It looks like the sheriff's got some information about your place. I didn't get to overhear everything, but it seems like they're moving pretty quick. You can call me here if you want.
And, maybe I can see you again sometime.
3 a.m. Fucked up. It's not the weed this time. Really.
Really?
It's the dreams. Bad ones. The growers versus Johnny. Are they closing in? I should protect my back, though, to tell the truth, I haven't.
To tell the truth, I haven't.
I'm up on the high wire, Mama, without a net.
Holy shit, Jack! I've been trying like crazy to reach Malcolm, man.
What happened?
There's a whole platoon of cops and deputies, and they just gassed up, man, and I think it's a bus for sure, man. I think it's your place. Because I was looking, man. You know what he's paying me, man? You know, I'm like, I got my eyes on the prize, man.
Headed north, putting out fires, loud on burns, etc., etc. Were there really fiddlers then? Or was that just some opposition party's propaganda to discredit Nero? What was that experience? From innocence to experience, innocence to cynicism, then back to innocence again. Baudelaire, yeah. Fleur de Mal. Mal. Malcolm, that's me, babe. Out of the shit comes a flower.
There it is again. Fuck you, all right? I don't hear anything, I don't see anything, and I'm not stopping every 15 fucking seconds for you to have a psychotic fucking episode. Now, come on. Jesus. Come on. What are you doing now? Oh, I thought we were gonna try to quit.
Just a few puffs.
A few puffs of this shit makes you hear shit and see shit. Now put it away. God damn it! Put it away!
Come on, Carter.
Wait! Sorry. I'm
you
sorry.
Son of a bitch.
I didn't mean to hit
you. I'm sick of your hey. Shit, you fucking hippie! I'm sick of it! Fuck off!
Shit, pal! Shit, come here! Huh? You fucking wait! Come here!
It's real this time.
What?
It's real.
Go. Come on, stand out. Scotty, Mike, don't touch anything. There might be evidence.
Yeah, in a pig's ass.
Ropan International, leave a message.
This is Johnny again. Call me back within 24 hours. Do you understand me?
He just kept kicking you?
Yeah. First he slapped me, and then I slapped him back, you know, and then he went insane. Just hitting me and kicking me, and he wouldn't stop.
For no reason.
Yeah. You know, if it was about you, I'd understand completely. But he's with Heather, and she's supposed to be the best fuck around. I don't mean you're not, Lucy. Nobody's sexier than you. Nobody. You know that, right? At least nobody I ever met. I had this idea that maybe you and I could go away together. You know, just the two of us.
Yeah, hello? Jack!
Hello.
Malcolm?
Yes.
We want a meeting tonight.
I'm afraid that's out of the question. I have three other meetings tonight.
Cancel them. We're not screwing around here, Malcolm.
Well, in that case, I'll send my assistant, Jack Marston.
No, I'll see you 10 p.m. behind the Constance building. Alone.
Hello?
So?
Well, everything's cool.